Once upon a time, we dreamed of having this cute little shed. It would be a creative space, and we would name it our creative casita. Well, then flash forward, and, well, our lawn guy quit, and we thought maybe it was the universe telling us we needed to be more responsible with our land and get out there and do some of the work ourselves. So we took this as a sign, and we started doing trimming and all kinds of things as we were preparing to go buy a lawnmower. We bought this cute little thing from Lowe's and were really excited for it to be delivered. So, of course, now we needed a real shed, one that we could actually put a lawnmower in, not nearly as exciting as a casita, but, well, we decided we had to be practical. So, of course, when you buy a shed, then you have to buy the patio blocks and all the paving sand and everything goes with it. And then you have to buy a cart because you have to haul all that stuff into the space that ultimately this shed would stand. So we started the site work, clearing, leveling. Oh man, this was backbreaking. And of course, when does this happen? In June, in Florida. I present to you the birth of a shed.
I can see you.
Well, turns out that Lowe's totally screwed up our order, so we ended up buying this Cub Cadet, which is kind of the equivalent from Home Depot. It comes shipped in this big old box on a pallet, and the guys who delivered it were really nice, and they actually brought it into our garage so it didn't have to sit outside in the rain because we've been getting a ton of rain. So we're busting through the cardboard, and then you can see it's in this like crate thing that looks kind of like not going to be very hard to take apart. So when you break down the box and you get those loose crate pieces out of there, it's still like stuck in these grooves. And so we ran upstairs to get the manual. We need to get this thing in neutral and be able to get this thing off of this crate because it's on a pallet as well. So if you look on the side here, it shows you where this little silver lever is, right there, and how it shows you if you're pushing it, the lever has to be down, and if you're driving it, the lever has to be up. So right now, the lever is out because we can push it. So before we can drive it, we have to let go of this and then let it go into that. So that's in the loose mode. See it in there? It's loose. Now you're ready to drive it.
Okay, so now we're gonna actually use the mower part and see how that goes. So start her up and let's do some mowing.
So we had fun using our mower, and as you can see, it's finally mowed now and looks great. We're happy with it so far.